the machine! We have to get it before the moon does!
Oh yeah, I'll go.
Did he just say, there's the machine, we have to get it before the moon does? Oh look. Yeah, you don't like my... The very first thing I did with my new gun, kill myself with it. Nope. Well, I think this is a good place to put my scavenger bot down, don't you reckon? Hello?
Hello?
I like that one. Can we shoot while we're in this moon?
Yeah, man.
We actually can. Never knew that we could. Please stay down. Look, this gun has maximum damage. Maximum damage. Where the hell are you?
Oh, someone just came up behind me and went boom ting.
Watch out, some jive turkey pops up out the floor over here.
Jive motherfucker. Need some help! And you go down.
Yeah, I went down because I detonated my things. What? Something? What? I don't know. What?
Something
what
just
killed
simply
you?
Simply speared me from nowhere. Doing that. Hello.
I completely missed. Whoa!
What the fuck happened there?
Just won't die.
I fuck him up.
Oh man. Right, now let's go back for that shit. Nope.
Oh, that thing killed you.
So I'm guessing you can't backtrack then.
Yeah.
For the first time in the game. This identify and destroy gun is only good if the enemy isn't right in your face, which means it's entirely useless.
Oh, God, mate.
Because every enemy you see is, like, right in your face, so you can't detonate the stuff. I mean, you don't have to detonate it, I suppose. It's the same stuff as you just used. Alright.
Oh, won't it?
Tell me what killed me.
Amen.
I was 3 feet behind you, walking the same way you were. Dead. Oh, now we got stuff from here. Getting real tired of this shit. What's killing me? I'm just dropping... I'm not even dropping dead, I'm falling to pieces.
What?
That one...
Whoa! What killed me?
You stood still for more than 5 seconds.
No, I didn't. I was constantly moving forward.
Well, this is just this game displaying its immense high quality and fun gameplay all the way to the very end. I'm so fucking glad when this is over.
I'm like...
Alright, let's just fucking... This is your last opportunity. I don't think there's going to be another one of these.
Got enough loads of semiconductors.
Oh, you're on the bench.
Right.
Oh, my back, and now.
Ooh.
This bit's almost interesting.
Whee!
No, you just came out of nowhere. You were like off my screen for ages. Jammy! Look, I see you.
Think
it's not the ultimate bubble. I think we found the King Daddy. Take that. Ah, right in my eye. A strong eye. Come on. Oh, that's nasty. Lovely. And now on to bigger things.
Die here? No. But Earth get to tomorrow.
Is that right?
Yeah, it's pretty fucked. He ain't gonna be in Rush Hour 3. He'll survive somehow. They always do, don't they? When they when they know they're gonna die. Anal Dry will show up in a spaceship or something.
What?
That's the beloved Anal! Booyah. But seriously though, how did she survive that room full of fire?
Exactly. She's crying, she's not gonna get anal either.
She's not gonna get anal from him.
Isaac? Isaac, are you there? Carver?
Could be fair, fucking hell, right?
Isaac! The Mark Sigma has gone too. Isaac, you did it!
You're dead, but that's okay!
It's terrible. The door's just gonna open, he's gonna be standing there with his schwong hanging out, and it'll be like really happy, straight romantic music. And it'll just, the camera will do this, as she bends over. While we're just playing.
Brilliant.
Standing there, it's a silhouette of him, because the light's on behind him.
And he's like a tripod.
He's standing well, and he's with his slung hanging out to the side. Is that the end?
Think about it. If that is the end, there's no like, you know, this happened, and then this happened, and then, you know, these people went home and they lived happily ever. It's just, there we go, the trilogy, done.
That was terrible. And look, she didn't wait long. It waited like fucking like 10, 15 seconds. Dead.
Maybe it's not quite finished yet. Wait for it. Yeah! Oh man. She was like, Isaac, you did it. Yeah! Oh man.
What a terrible, terrible way to end the trilogy, if it is the end of the trilogy.
I'm pretty sure it is. That was... It's hard to judge that game because we were just pissing around and not paying attention to the story, but if you disregard the fact that we paid no attention to the story, that was a pretty dull game, all things told. It was just very average. Very average. There was nothing remarkable about it whatsoever.
Worryingly average.
Yeah. Almost so average it becomes below average.
Yeah, it does, yeah. I wouldn't give it a 4. I'd give it a 4.
I'd probably give it a 4 as well. And some people are thinking, 4? That's a bit harsh. It's like, well, no, because you have to understand, 5 is actually average.
Yeah.
We're not like most games journalists who go, this game's average, 7 out of 10. It's like, no. 7 means it's at least 2 points better than average. So yeah, I'd say 4, because it's just below average. I wouldn't recommend it, and I wouldn't play it again.
Yeah.
Can you skip the credits? You can pause the credits. Why would you ever want to do that? I'd say this music right now sums up the tone of the whole game. No fear, just action.
Yeah. Talent and IP production. They should be all fucked.
Oh, man. Look, you... you said talent and IP production about 5 seconds before it appeared on my screen. Look at it. It was made in China. Look at all these names.
China?
Well, yeah, look at all these names. Like, all the artists and stuff are all Chinese. Ashley Liu. Look, Jim Cummings. Du Yi, Chen Qi, Ji Dao, Sun Lu, Wang Lei. The fucking thing was mostly made in China.
Amen.
That explains so very much.
That end was shit.
It was shit. She was like, you did it! The end.
Yeah, it really was.
Yeah. I'd like to say he's dead, but... she looked more dead and she came back, so I don't believe he's dead for a second.
Yeah. You're like... no, he's probably dead. 10 seconds later, dead.
Yeah. I'll tell you what. If they force you to sit through the credits and there's nothing at the end to watch, I'll be pissed off. But yeah. I will be not surprised in the slightest. Global Online Studio. Maybe that's what the problem was. They split the game up between like 4 studios around the world.
Yeah, the problem was, it was just shit.
Too much communications. Roberto Gonzalez. Is that the most Spanish name ever?
Gonzalez is, yes. My name is Raul Gonzalez. Or Garcia. Garcia. My name is Garcia, the other name.
Look, that guy's name is so important. His surname's capital letters.
He paid extra for that.
I like that they got paid to be in the credits and he paid extra. he took the deluxe package. He's like, you know, I got a feeling a lot of people are going to see these credits, so I want my name big.
Can you skip the credits? No, I'm going to have capitals.
can I have green letters?
Okay. And he gets that's not funny.
See, you can't really fault the quality assurance, because it is of a reasonable quality. Like, the graphics are reasonable, there weren't really any bugs that we saw. It was just... it was just
boring,
dull.
Boring writing.
Yes. How many people called Alexandru? Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, at least 7. How many people called Andre? Are they going through the alphabet of names? We're out of Eonut license plates.
I repeat, ear nod. There's something. Am I?
What's going on? Look! It just stopped the credits. Look at that, plus 3 reload. It just stopped the credits, as for all I know, halfway through, and kicked me out of the lobby. It went credits on the credits. There's 3 things I've unlocked that I will never use. Okay. Can you hear me now?
Oh. Yeah.
Alright. I was just trying to phone you, but you didn't answer for some reason.
Yeah, I couldn't hear it.
Yeah, I was, you should have seen my reaction. Did you see the credits finish?
Yeah.
I didn't.
What, the credits?
Yeah, they were still rolling and then everything just went black. And I was like...
Cake on. Yeah.
They did a credits on the credits. Like, it just... It just cut to black, said it was loading, and then just put me back at the title screen, and I was like, look, didn't even give me a chance to see.
I was a few seconds before you, weren't I? So yeah, you think it would... the mine.
Yes.
And then you heard him say, Ellie, and then that was it.
Nope, I didn't hear that. I really didn't. Great. Right up until the very end, showing the brilliance of the makers of this game. They're like, you know what? They both play through the whole campaign. Let's have just one of them know that that Isaac's alive.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, Ellie, come back. Yeah, because it just took me back to the title screen. And it said, you've unlocked this shit that you'll never use. And I was like, look. Because you'd think after you finished the game, it would like put you in the lobby with the person you were with, so you could like say goodbye and shit.
Mm.
At least it was bad all the way to the end.
Well.
It didn't. The game didn't start off bad, but it did gradually get worse.
Yeah.
Well, that's Dead Space 3 then.
Yeah, it is.
It is Dead Space 3. Yes. Alright then. See you later, boy.
Yeah.
You have selected no.